March 6th. Just got over our bout of COVID. Wouldn't wish that shit on anybody. It's weird. I think I caught it on a Wednesday. You know, felt a little sick, scratchy throat, and I figure it's just the, you know, just a regular cold coming on. And Thursday felt the same way. Friday come around, I'm working. And I realize that I'm short-winded. I mean, one building I went in, to walk out of the elevator to the apartment was an issue. occupied for the past 20 something years. For me to wake up at 10 o'clock in the fucking afternoon, I call it the afternoon because I get a lot of stuff done in the time I wake up, but 10 o'clock in the mid morning or late morning. time. Last Saturday. Actually, I went to sleep Friday. And I woke up Saturday. It was like I was a brand new person. You know, I started craving water again. I was drinking a lot of water like I usually do. So I craving water. Which is weird. Been eating. Can't eat much during that time. So I wasn't eating. My stomach kind of shrank down to what size I don't know. So don't eat a lot. But as I got better, I had another visit with my doctor. So I heard about it. And I explained to my doctor, this shit's falling all over the truck. Anyway, I explained to my doctor that I asked her, I told her, I said, I got two buddies that are police officers. And I go and see more people on a general, on any given day than they see, come in close contact with. So I asked her, why was not the cable technicians, no matter what job you do, classified same as police officers and nurses? So nurses might be in a hospital, they might see X amount of patients, but on any given day, as a technician, we see more folks than a police officer does. Thinking it was is that whatever was coming out of her mouth, liquid, mucus, sputum, whatever they call it, spit, got on my skin somehow. When I come out, I always take my gloves off, hand sanitizer, and I have a wash station in the back of the truck. So it's twofold. That's where I'm thinking it came from. Some old nasty ass person don't want to cover their face. Didn't have a mask on. But I'm better for it. More conscious of people around me. And all the other good stuff. Said all the BS about, hey, I don't want to wear a mask, it's my legal right not to wear a mask. You need to wear a damn mask. I just happen to be strong enough where my body was able to fight it because of the conditions I've been working in for the past 20 something years. But as always, I don't want to wear a mask. Until you're in the hospital when that respirator machine is assisting you breathing. they say as you die, you have flashbacks throughout your life. You probably have flashbacks on what put you where you are. And all those times, I don't want to wear masks. It's my legal right not to wear masks. That goes to your head. By not wearing a mask, now you or loved one are in the hospital dying. So just wear a mask, people, because like I said, I wouldn't wish this COVID on anybody. I'm just grateful that I was in a position of years of conditioning, working outside of elements, and you know, being around some stuff that most people wouldn't do in places that you might only see on dirty jobs. And I probably got more shit floating around on my body that's worse than COVID. But COVID wound up being really badass on the block. But I pulled through it. So wear your mask. Save your life, will save the life of somebody you know. And I found out once your fever breaks, you might still have COVID, but you're not contagious. You're not contagious where you know somebody around you will catch it right away. At the end of the day, it is what it is. Wear your mask. Stop the spread of this shit.